I need to be careful about what I say, because after I start that timer up there, every time I say the letter B, a B is gonna appear. Like this. Ow! Firstly, don't look at that. I'm gonna try and collect one of every single die in 1 hour. And if I can't do it, I asked my mum what the punishment should be. She said I should have no more limbs, which I don't know what that means, but I don't want to be put in a meat grinder, so I better get them, I guess. Start. Right. I have to... really careful. I can't say anything. We can use this to make green dye. Red, this can... can craft the red dye. You will be meat soon, huh? Oh my god, okay, fine. You don't have to be my dinner. Stop! I didn't know they could poison me. Well, this is fine. We already have two of the dyes. And the bees... okay. Ah, three! I can't even say their name because it will summon one. Well, what should I call zombies from now on? Oh god. No! I got yellow and red, right? Is she dying? She's dying. I have to go underground to get lapis, by the way. This isn't fair. Is that a village over there or just fire? They're gonna kill me! If there's a village, maybe... perhaps... I could use their furnace. I don't think it's a village. This is my area. And now I should just have... oi! Cactus. I do. Can I kill them? I don't think I can kill them. Give me the wood! Give me the wood! Every time I say, I'm mentioning the secret letter. Hi, woman... Ryan, don't mind me, just making a pickaxe. Oh my god, I actually forgot about the timer. I can't see it, only you can see it. There's a bee in a... wait, I just said bee. No, I said it again. I keep pausing to think, like, did that have the letter in it? But, oh my god. That appeared inside of a wall. Ah, I hate that they poisoned... ooh, an ink sac, black dye. Ow. Is there a way I can repel wasps? Because that would be helpful. No! I am afraid of that letter. Yeah! We've got the green dye that wasps, I don't know where they are. I'm afraid due to the fact, I can't say anymore. Wait, color theory. Do you need a demonstration? Look, yellow, dark green. What color is that? That's lime. Well, it's kind of an ugly lime, but that, there you go. See? Back to not being able to say the letter B. Ow, I've got all these arrows in me. Ow! I need to find a skeleton! This sucks so much. Ow! What? I think that was an accident. I can't say anything! I will create lime dye. There. I remember oh. Yes. Oh! I need to mix orange, my favorite color. Thank you, flower. I'm sure you're wondering, why is WOMANBRINE trapped in this... enclosure. WOMANBRINE works for me. I have orange. I got orange. Next, I need a loo. Alas, in order to get sky color, I need to mine the lapis lazuli with an iron pickaxe. I should subtitle this with what I want to say and what I actually end up saying for the reason of I sound insane. Alas, I can't say because, oh my god. Drown in a wall, idiot. For the reason of that happens. There we go. In here, I am safe. It's coming along quite nicely, just in time for Pride Month. That's a joke, by the way, because it's actually November. Oh, hello, wasp. I don't like it. There's a guy. Maybe this is a negative idea. I cannot escape. I guess he lives here now. He, oh. Adios. I'm so sorry. This must be completely impossible for you to understand. Alas, I am trying. I am really trying. It is not easy thinking around every letter I have to say, or my mother will put me in a meat grinder. Hi. I need I need stone for a pickaxe, which will allow me, oi! Were you just hanging out here? You were! Which then will let me create an iron pickaxe. Hopefully this makes sense. Where can a guy around here find lapis lazuli? Easy, quick, working 2022. Where? Watch this. Black dye, gray dye, and then light gray dye! I just did three at once, or maybe, or perhaps two. I'm
just gonna go home.
Oh yeah, I don't need to eat. I can just die.
WOMANBRINE, summon the bee.
Ow, thank you, WOMANBRINE.
I appreciate your contributions greatly.
Anyway, let's find Lapis. 27 minutes. I really don't want to put in the meat grinder.
Aha!
I forgot the crafting table.
Crafty lads. Don't worry though.
This is actually quite a convenient cave.
I'm scared of the letter P as well, because I'm like, it sounds like a bee. Oh, I can't afford to die right now. Get out of here. Ah, no! The lava! It decimated my stuff!
Good thing I recall the way I went. Where? You know, sometimes when I'm recording, I think I see a name tag and I'm like,
oh my god, I think that's you, right?
Alas, this time, it actually was real. Now, which way did I go? I died here. Oh, it's here. It's safe. Although, sadly, it seems my sword...
I found it!
Why is my sword in the furnace?
You know what I sound like? I sound like a toddler who's like still learning how to speak.
Oh, nine.
Yeah!
As you see, I need chocolate color. I need to find a jungle for chocolate.
No.
I can do that in 12 minutes. Amazing.
My head is in my hands for real.
WOMANBRINE said I'm allowed to know where the jungle temple is. There's a guy outside my front door. But let me just ask WOMANBRINE where the jungle is.
Oh, WOMANBRINE, where is it? Don't worry about whatever that was. 4,000 blocks away.
4,000 blocks away?
Yes.
Good luck.
You're gonna need it.
You still need to find a pink one.
Oh, yeah.
You're starving. You're ugly and you're starving to death. The worst combination.
Mother's gonna put me in a meat grinder if I don't do this.
WOMANBRINE.
WOMANBRINE.
Find the goddamn cocoa beans. Hurry up.
Oh, God.
What if I start summoning bees just for a laugh?
No, WOMANBRINE, you wouldn't.
No.
You wouldn't, WOMANBRINE. I mean, you said it. No. I'm sorry.
Even I'm on the edge of my seat, and I don't care.
It's impossible to see through the foliage.
You can say leaves.
Well, I wanted to say foliage.
WOMANBRINE, I don't have a sword. If the night falls, well, so do I. Into my grave.
Do you think anyone in the entire world thinks WOMANBRINE is real?
I saw it in a Squiddo video. I'm the fastest man alive.
Like, just stop talking to me and just run. You are so close.
I think I read the map right. If I read it wrong, you're done. You're dead if I read it wrong.
I don't know if I can do this.
I don't think I can do this, WOMANBRINE.
I'm gonna put some more bees.
Two, three. Does your wrath have no end?
No, I'm nearly there, WOMANBRINE.
I know.
My health!
Maybe that was a bit harsh. I'll take mercy on you this one time.
WOMANBRINE, your powers, your infinite powers, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Now get to it.
I see a cube, WOMANBRINE. Is this a sign of your power?
No, it's Minecraft.
I do not have much time. I don't think I can do this, WOMANBRINE.
Why couldn't I have started the game here?
WOMANBRINE, this is so much. I think I might get...
The jungle!
The jungle!
You have 10 seconds. 10.
No!
This is even funny. This is funny. This is funny. Chocolate.
Yes! I did it!
I can say the letter B again. But there you go. I did it!
I can say the word because now.
Big shout out to WOMANBRINE for guiding me.
So I get to keep my limbs for now.
If you enjoyed, or if you didn't enjoy,
like and subscribe.
Thank you.
Bye-bye!
Ow!
Bye-bye has a B in it.